All right, my best slow dance ever was I Want to Know What Love Is. I remember it like it was yesterday. Waiting for a Girl Like You. Foreigner has had hit after hit after hit. They're still at it. They're headed to the Greek Theater in just a few weeks. Here's Kelly Hansen and Jeff Pilson from the platinum-selling band Foreigner. All right, here's the thing.
Yeah.
You guys have been with the band each for a decade.
Yeah. Right.
They've been making hits since when?
Since 1977.
So did you have favorites coming in?
Oh, you know, I knew about the band. I respected the work that they had done. So many great songs. So, you know, I was happy singing all of them. If you're a singer for a living, this is the gig.
And as you guys have toured this summer with Styx and Don Felder with the Eagles, I mean, great, great tour. Do you find that the audience responds to particular songs or they know them all?
They know them all. It's unbelievable. It's cheating putting a Foreigner set list together. It really is because there's so many known songs. It's unbelievable.
That's it. How do you go about putting a set list together?
I don't know, but am I hearing someone's phone?
Yeah, I think it's mine. I think it's mine. Oddly enough.
Wow.
But,
see,
I didn't think prepared.
Go ahead.
Someone's
leaving that. You know. Someone's leaving a
there.
Message for you.
There. So yeah, it's like I wish I'd stop doing that. Well, there you go. Then now I won't be invited to sing on stage. How embarrassing. But
well, that's why I was worried that your pants were talking.
But to this audience reaction, which is extraordinary, that must be the thing.
It's great. It's great for us, and we've been so fortunate the last 10 years to have. So many people coming to the shows, so many people coming to the Soundtrack of Summer Tour this summer, and we're really thrilled to be at the Greek on the 26th of July. And then also the 27th, we're at the Santa Barbara Bowl. So
oh, God, the County Bowl. Great venues. The Greek, of course, such a beautiful venue. All right, fellas, an unbelievable discography. What's the song this morning?
This will be the one that started it all off.
The one that started it all off. And we should tell you, by the way, that John Muir Choir will join you when you play at the Greek. Is that for I Want to Know What Love Is or something?
Yes, that's part of our work with the Grammy Foundation. We have young kids come up and sing with us, and we donate money to their music programs and also the Grammy Foundation. It's a wonderful thing. We need to raise awareness about money being cut for school arts programs.
No question about it. For tickets to see Foreigner live at the Greek Theater, go to soundtrackofsummer.com. Two tickets for two lucky KTLA viewers to see Foreigner live at the Greek July 26th at 7 with Styx and Don Felder.
Or Foreigner online.
Or foreigneronline.com. 500th and 505th person to text the word Greek to 515151 wins. They also perform next night at the Santa Barbara County Bowl. We love this song live here. It feels like the first time. Here's Foreigner.
I would climb any mountain, sail across a storm. See, that's what it takes me, baby, to show how much you mean to me. Well, I guess it's just the woman in you that brings out the man in me. I know I can't help myself, you're all in the world to me. It feels like the first. Together we'll make history. And I know it must be the woman in you that brings out the man in me. I know I can't help myself, you're all my eyes can see. And it feels like the first time, like it never.
Like the first time,
how it feels. Won't you open up the door? Won't you open up the door?